A substitute teacher at Gorham Middle School is out on bail this noon after police say he assaulted a student. 71-year-old Nicholas Brooks of Berlin is accused of grabbing and pushing a 14-year-old last Thursday. He now faces a charge of simple assault. Police say the Department of Education has been notified and the investigation is ongoing.